Oh, baby, that was a sneaky one, wasn't it?
And you're just getting ready to referee that media hockey game.
Uh-oh.
Here it is. Koser and Paul Laus.
Oh, Koser's got his right arm free. See, Laus is looking to the right, keeping his head away from Koser's right hand. These two players could be tired after this one. Koser can't get loose now. Oh, man. Laus has a souvenir.
Yeah, he's has Koser's jersey.
And the imprint. It's going to be a battle. It's going to be a war here. This is going to be an absolute battle before this one's over.
Sixth fight this season for Paul Laus. 32nd fight for the Panthers.
Rangers, Sam, are playing their aggressive players a lot in this game. Coach is playing. And you've got Hartman playing a lot, Hudson bumping and grinding. Roger Nielsen coaches a very tough game, as does Mike Keenan, and this will be a very tough battle before we're finished.
Joey Koser leads the Rangers in fights this season.
Right off the draw, Laus is lined up. Oh, pardon me, Laus is on the puck, Koser with the hit. They look at each other, and that's it. Laus, a very tough young player, as you can see there. Joey Koser doing his business, 5 minutes each for fighting. There's the souvenir. Look what he does with it.
Oh.
Left his mark.